Yo, bro, what up, Pete? Do you know you can get BTS GOT7, Blackpink, Stray Kids, TXT, Monsta X, Twice, 17, and NCT merch?
No way. Where can I find such
things? Go to Beautiful Halo, bro, using the link in the description.
Are there any discount codes, perhaps? Or
damn,
free shipping?
Both, bro.
No way.
Yes way, though. Use the code MEME for 5% off on purchases over $49. Or MEMES for 10% off on purchases over $99.
Wait, what are those?
Go to Beautiful Halo. And don't forget to use our links in the description.
What up, Pat? Welcome back to another Not So Daily video.
We're gonna be reacting to some BTS. Yo, they were on the Late Late Show, right? That's the name of this show.
The Late Late Show,
I always get confused with the names of late shows. I watch like clips of them on YouTube, but I don't remember most of their names. I mean, like I know the host names, but it's always like the Late Night, Late Night, Late Late Show, Night Night Show. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know the shows in general, man. The only reason I know those shows is because we watch them here on YouTube.
When I was actually watching
BTS interviews.
Kevin Hart interviews.
Yes.
Them. Yeah.
On the Late Late Show.
On like
or the Night Night
like,
Show.
Like any of them.
Or the
like,
Day Show.
Jimmy Kimmel, Jimmy Fallon, James Corden.
Are they? There's two Jimmys.
Yeah. Yo, they appeared. Anyway, back to BTS. They appeared on the Late Late Show. They actually did a lot of things, which is pretty
James
dope. They did their first like performance of Black Swan, which we're definitely eager to check out. We're watching it first. And then we're gonna be reacting to Hide and Seek, but a different video, just in case. Like, we don't want to put everything in one and get it blocked because it is CBS.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's CBS. I don't know. It's an American company.
Oh, yeah,
it's kind of
so
scary.
It's number one in trending. Look at that.
Well deserved.
Right, that is so cool.
Yo, so I said let's get straight to it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. Oh, like I said, Hide and Seek with BTS and Ashton Kutcher, which I want to see. Sounds hilarious. And also their interview is going to come out later today. Stay tuned for that one. True, subscribe.
But if that's not enough BTS for you, make sure to check out our Patreon for more. There's Run BTS, Bomb Bash, Behind the Cam, Stories Untold, and a bunch of variety shows. Guys, come watch, come support, and yo, let's go. Mr. Late Late.
To perform Black Swan for the first time.
That's so awesome, yo.
Right?
They did their comeback stage in the late.
Oh, look at the background. Oh. The scenery.
Yo, they're barefoot.
Oh my god.
It's about to pop, yo. See toes, man. Everybody got 10 toes?
Ooh.
You guys just keep looking at their feet.
Leave the feet alone, bro.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Yo, the whole look is
the
so
whole
nice.
Stage is beautiful, yo.
Yeah.
I know, right, Sky? This guy's crying because.
Wow.
Oh! He's like, he float on water.
It looks like they're dancing on top of water.
Yeah,
my God.
Oh.
Yo, I did not notice Jin.
Why?
Oh my God, he looks so different.
I was like, wow.
Why?
Yo, I love this look, like the whole atmosphere
of it. It's so beautiful.
Like the stage, their outfits.
So
the bare feet is dope because they're on water, I guess. I don't know.
Yo, their choreo as well, man.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I hate how it takes a while to play. Oh, yo. So have a moment. Myself, myself, myself. Love that. Look, look, look.
Yeah, I was speechless, man. The sound part of the choreo, that looks so... Oh, wow.
So flow. Like, it goes with the sound of the song.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow.
Oh, oh.
What did I just do right there?
What is it? Wait, what was that?
I feel like they they made something.
I got it and then I lost.
Go there. Is that it?
Does that look like anything?
Let's go back a little more.
Yes. Yo, I don't know if I blinked or not. My eyes are dry.
See, what are they doing in this part? See?
I don't know.
They go all the way down. They grab something. Put it over them.
I want to know what is this? This has to look like something, right? They finished off this way. I'm not seeing it though.
I want to, you know, just because the title wants to say it's a swan.
Is it a swan?
I want to say.
Yo, it could be.
I don't really see it.
It could be though. Like,
but it should be, right?
Way.
I feel that's, if anything, you might be able to see. Maybe like, you know, the head right there and then the wings. I'm not sure.
Oh, I see it. Oh, there's his wings.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Oh, is that it?
I think so. I'm not sure.
That's dope.
Just the whole last part or the actions they did. I want to know what that was.
Sounds like he said ass part. Oh. The whole ass part.
Last part, I'm sorry. All right, let's continue.
Yo, that was sick.
I was hoping there'd be more.
Yo, no one is, like, doing it like this. You know, this is something weird and cool at the same time.
That's what I said. It felt
so
raw.
Different.
It's different.
Weird,
yeah.
Like, in a good way. Indifferent.
Unique.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
It's so interesting because you
so
legit
beautiful.
Don't know what they're gonna like, how something is gonna look, you know?
And then just
like
the
I
sound
figured,
the Black Swan itself.
Like I figured they were gonna
so
go
beautiful.
With
so
like I guess this style, like this type of performance, which is like what is that, contemporary, right? Like the whole type of style.
Okay.
It felt that way. But I still didn't expect this. And the whole stage, beautiful.
Beautiful, dude.
Like actually, like it looks like they're in the forest.
Every part of this was beautiful.
Let's
wow.
know what you guys thought of it. This was awesome.
Right? Wow.
It's so dope that they did it here again in the U.S. You know, like their comeback stage. Like, that's something.
Yeah, right.
It's awesome. Ah. You gotta be careful, yo. What if he accidentally stepped on him?
That'd go viral, bro.
See, they got no shoes on. It's dangerous. Oh, look at that. Though. Even, like, out here, it's like...
Mm-hmm. They made the whole setting so beautiful.
Yo, that's dope.
And that's it. Jeez. Wow.
So is that like a black swan? I see it now, I think, now that you mention it. But...
You know, I like creativity.
Yeah. Stay tuned,
you have
by
more
the way,
creativity, so
we're
I'm
gonna watch. I don't know. It's just mad.
But it feels like it should be, right?
But we're going to check out their interview, like them talking about James Corden, and also the hide and seek in another video. Just like we don't want to put everything in one and maybe get blocked. Maybe maybe one get blocked.
Yes.
You guys know. But if we probably have to alter this. This is CBS, right?
Yep.
So we don't know what's going to happen. But Unaltered Reaction over on our Patreon.
Exactly.
If you want to go check it out.
With more content there as well, guys.
But hopefully you guys enjoyed today's reaction. Stay tuned for more and see you guys next time. Peace.
Ciao.
Love you.